grace is part of everyone. You can't take the grace and put it in a place that's different from all of creation. Let me say it like this: love and the living are one. Sit back, relax, you got a job to do. The only one who understands it is the one who's living right inside you. It's a calling, and it speaks to you every day to walk your way. To walk your way. Take without a pat on the back or any advice. What you find